we're going to be going over an exterior wash and kind of what we like to start with first.
Taking the mats out.
Especially if you got plastic mats. Popping the hood and opening all the doors. Tires and wheel wells good, so you don't have to go over them again at the end. Next we'll spray down the engine bay and close that up. Then we'll hit the wheels to get that wheel acid off there. And usually we'll wet the rest of the car, but it's already wet and ready. pressure washer a little bit further away from the electrical. point. Because if anybody wanted to come help me pressure wash now, they could start with the top without messing me up while I was working on the side. Rinsing again. I'm going to start from the top and work my way down. You see, if you're with a partner, this isn't going to get in the way of them working on your side. Thank you. forget about the jams. We might as well do a little spraying off the good stretch of the car. Person can come in and you can finish your drying. definitely going to notice the water spot. back open again and open all the doors. We're going to use this towel just for the paint. I'm talking only the paint. That's the color of the car. No trim, nothing. And then we're going to use this thinner towel on the engine bay and door jams. And like low plastic. So anything that gets a little bit dirtier, we're going to use with this towel. Just to ensure we're not scratching anything up. Especially when it comes to the engine bay. catch it in the wet, so nobody reuses it. On to the clean. Thank you. that towel, or you want to wipe that tire good, so this is actually going to stick. I'm interested to see how long an exterior takes. What are we at right now?
42.38.
32? And then I work half the tire, so you're not dripping back on the wheel, you just clean. Try to hit that bottom edge as best as you can so there isn't any light spots. Now we're gonna pull it in our bay. Remember, do your mats first and get your upcharge video.